food. But we are going to go nuts if we don't get some food.
Big heaven.
We're talking more than a snack.
Big heaven.
To get us back on track.
Big heaven.
Seven helpings at least.
Get into the kitchen and bring on the feast.
They say that I'm a greedy pig. That is a compliment. They say my appetite's a curse. I think it's heaven sent. I eat all day, I eat all night, and I have no doubt. Bring me some food and I'll show you the meaning of pig out.
Pig heaven.
We're talking more than a snack.
Pig heaven.
To get us back on track.
Pig heaven.
Seven helpings at least.
Get into the kitchen and bring on the feast.
They say that I was born this way, that it's all out of my hands. I try to watch my figure, but all it does is expand. I eat all day, I eat all night, I'm always at the trough. My appetite suits me all right, it never switches off.
Big heaven.
We're talking more than a snack.
Big heaven.
To get us back on track.
Big heaven.
Seven helpings at least.
Get into the kitchen and bring on the feast.
They say that I am more reserved. They say that I'm refined. I don't go for pigging out. I much prefer to dine. I nibble on my entree and barely taste the main course. And when dessert is served to me, I dive right in head first. We're talking more than a snack.
Big heaven.
To get us back on track.
Big heaven.
Seven helpings at least.
Get into the kitchen and bring on the beautiful.